What's going on? I'm going to be talking to you about a subject called Wreck-It Ralph. If you want to know what that means, a Wreck-It Ralph video. Yeah, video on Wreck-It Ralph. Now, there are spoilers, so I'll put spoilers in. Now, you know that Vanellope is a glitch, right? Like, she does this. She does that when she teleports, kind of. So, if you remember that King Candy or Sour Belle said that Vanellope couldn't leave her game. She couldn't leave Sugar Rush because she's a glitch. What if she just her way through the wall like this? Let's have a demonstration for instance, like this. This is the wall, the door. Now I can't get through and I'm Vanellope. I'm not going in. What if, like, the game didn't reset? What if she just went in? Trailers that she's in Dixon Films Jr. I thought, like, I was confused, like, if she's a glitch and glitches can't be their game, how is Vanellope in Dixon Films? Like, I don't know. Like, well, I mean, the game reset, she wasn't a glitch, but she was still glitching. Explain that!